riders out there today, and probably that many around here cheering them on.